Chapter 6 will explore career customization, helping leaders promote sideways or lattice moves, the development of cross-functionality, work-life integration, and wearables into their team's career journeys. Chapter 7 will dive into the cultural aspects that will drive organizational success in the long term and will identify the components of the ideal 21st century employee experience, including how to facilitate meaningful interactions at each phase of the employee lifecycle and use those interactions to drive engagement and performance. Chapter 8 will trace the evolution of the command and control leadership style to the more transparent, adaptable, and flatter approach better suited to the mid-21st century workplace, while the final chapter will focus on the core pieces of the organizational puzzle, from branding and ethics to disruption and expansion, that leaders must fit together by the time 2030 workforce realities arrive on our collective doorstep. Each chapter will spotlight two case studies or issues, which are designed to give you concrete ideas regarding how some of our more abstract concepts can be implemented in a real-world business environment. Each also concludes with an action plan to jumpstart your thinking and to begin working on deliverables that will solidify your preparation for a 21st century ready team and organization. Remember, computer scientists and engineers don't build the future. We do. Let's get started. Chapter 1. This isn't your parents' workforce. At a recent conference, I met a 16-year-old high school junior named Josh. Josh patiently hung around after my session so he could introduce himself. In his tailored suit, striped tie, and shiny dress shoes, Josh looked much older. Only his socks, neon argyle, belied Josh's true age and his place in a generation of highly driven but highly individualistic young people.